Hi guys, so you wanted to know what the difference between the old and the new Ink V2s are. So check this out.